couldn't tell if there was contact with the 10 of Castle. They were definitely very close to one another. He was running 14th, so doing a nice, consistent job.
We saw the 10 of Landon Castle right behind him. Not sure if they're